फाइव सेकेंड, टू सेकेंड, रेडी। अप्लाइंग द रेशियो ऑफ द अफॉरसेड डिसीजंस एंड एज अगेन रिटेटेड इन द जजमेंट ऑफ ब्रजेंद्र बहादुर सिंह, वी आर क्लियरली ऑफ द ओपिनियन दैट ऑन द फैक्ट्स ऑफ द प्रेजेंट केस द डिस्ट्रिक्ट मजिस्ट्रेट हैड क्लियरली रिसीव्ड द नोटिस ऑफ द इंटेंशन टू मूव नो कॉन्फिडेंस मोशन साइंड बाई द रिक्विसाइट नंबर ऑफ मेंबर्स ऑन 27 मार्च 2017, फॉर विच प्रेपरेशंस वर मेड इन अकॉर्डेंस विद द प्रोसीडर प्रेस्क्राइब्ड। वी हैव ऑल्सो एग्जामाइंड द कॉन्टेंट्स ऑफ द नोटिस साइंड एंड डिलीवर्ड बाई द मेंबर्स विच ऑल्सो रिसाइड्स द इंटेंशन टू मूव द नो कॉन्फिडेंस मोशन। Thus, the notice is complete and composite in nature and also bears the signatures of the members as per the requirement of law. The date of delivery of the notice can be clearly gathered as 27 March 2017 from the letter of the district magistrate dated 28 March 2017 extracted herein above. The absence of the date on the notice signed by the members therefore does not in any way establish a doubt about the date of the notice as urged by the Learned Counsel for the petitioners. To the contrary, there is clinching material on record to indicate that the notices duly signed by the members containing the recital of the intention to move the motion had been delivered to the district magistrate on 27 March 2017, whereafter he also inquired into the allegations of the petitioner on 28 March 2017 itself and then dispatched the notices on 30 March 2017. The district magistrate has also looked into the objections raised by the petitioner on 28 March 2017. The objections were clearly with regard to the notice of the intention of no confidence motion that had been received by the district magistrate on 27 March 2017, extracted herein above as disclosed in the letter dated 28 March 2017 dispatched to the Learned District Judge. The contention on behalf of the petitioner that on one hand the notice which was delivered contained single signatures, whereas the same notice is stated to contain two signatures of the members who have allegedly signed it. In this regard, the contention of the learned additional chief standing counsel is clearly to the effect that when the members had appeared before the authority, they were made to countersign once again to ensure that they had in fact moved the motion. The existence of double signatures therefore does not in any way improve the case of the petitioner. The increase of two of the signatures at serial numbers 34 and 35 also does not in any way vitiate the process in as much as if two more members had moved to put their signatures on the said notice and were in existence when the district magistrate satisfied himself about the correctness of the same, then no doubt can be expressed about their intention. More so when none of the members who have signed the notice have come forward before this court to contest the moving of the motion or holding of the meeting on 15 April 2017, and the decisions as relied on by the petitioner in the case of Kamala Devi therefore would not at all be attracted. एज पर द डिसीजंस ऑन द इशू ऑफ फॉर्म एंड कंटेंट्स ऑफ द नोटिस द जजमेंट्स रेफर्ड टू हियर इन अबव देयरफॉर सपोर्ट द स्टैंड टेकन बाय द रेस्पोंडेंट्स एज वेल एज द इंटरवेनर दैट देयर इज अ सब्सटेंशियल कॉम्प्लियंस ऑफ द डिस्पैच ऑफ नोटिस एज ऑल्सो द कंटेंट्स ऑफ द इंटेंशन ऑफ नो कॉन्फिडेंस मोशन टू बी ब्रॉट अबाउट फॉर कंसिडरेशन इन द मीटिंग to be held on 15 April 2017. The dispatch of the notices for holding the meeting had to be made through the assistant district election officer who can be authorized by the district magistrate as there is no such bar under the 1962 rules.